Hello there, welcome back to Star Wars The Force Unleashed. Last time, we fought Proxy, who took on the personage of Darth Maul. We started trying to bring down a Star Destroyer, but didn't quite manage to get it all the way down last episode. This time, we are going to do that. As you! Last tie. Dang it. I don't know if that did. No, didn't. Thing was in the way. Ah, poop! It was out of range! There we go.
Horn out of the sky!
Come on. Come on. Down. See those ties? I think this will be the time.
Relax, General. I'm still here.
Good. Good. We'll see you back at the ship.
Master?
Proxy! Are you okay?
Yes, I think so. But I think it may be best if you leave me here.
What are you talking about?
The shockwave. It burned out portions of my processor. My primary programming has been erased. I'm useless now.
Proxy. You're not staying here. Come on.
Missed one holocron, though.
Your actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I am ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Do not wait too long to contact me.
Can you trust him?
Vader won't risk my mission, even if he has doubts about me. Have we arrived?
We've reached Corellia. They're all here. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me. Okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics is past. It is now time for action. If you are willing to lead us, then we'll join your alliance.
As will I.
Those were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion while Garm provides our fleet and Mon Mothma our soldiers. And with you leading us, we have the power of the Force on our side. Therefore, let this be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, we all vow to change the galaxy. And one day, the galaxy will indeed be free. Proxy! Cut transmission!
Take them alive. The Emperor wants to execute them personally. You have done well, my apprentice.
Agree to stay away!
I lied, as I have from the very beginning.
You never planned to destroy the Emperor.
Not with you, no.
Without me, you'll never be free.
They're gone. Vader took them all. To the Emperor.
I don't understand. Then why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives, they're all meaningless to Vader. Vader needed me to find the Emperor's enemies no matter the cost, and I did exactly what he wanted me to.
Yes, you did. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader. And the rebels.
What are you doing?
Meditating. A Jedi can sometimes sense visions of the future.
Have you done this before?
Never been a Jedi before.
What did you see?
A massive space station.
Keep the ship cloaked and wait beyond scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Well, then maybe we're doing something right.
Am I going to see you again?
If I can free the rebels, they're going to need extraction. Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
Goodbye, Juno.
Thank you. Wasn't that romantic?
Here we are on the Death Star.
So much stuff.
You die. Oh, hello. Please wait while I... Not what I wanted. Was hoping it was something else. Oh, hello. Let's check on force upgrades at the moment. If we can do force I'm gonna do lightsaber throw. Fortitude and focus. So force combos. And we'll get the last one. Aerial slam. Yeah. Dang nut. Let's move. I know there's snipers around here somewhere. They're getting on my nerves. First Holocron! Attack! Alright, Power Crystal. Siphon Health? I will take that one. Thank you very much. Taking off this turret. Purge trooper down. Well, be crushed into a little ball. There we go. Excelsior. Anything in here? Whoop. Nope. How about over here? Nope. Nope. I'm being shot. Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes a lot of more sense now. Another in there. Oh, nothing over there. Oh. Nope. Nothing. Oh, hello. Dag, poopin' nuggets, turd, mufflin'. Okay, sir. You're gonna have to stop that. Alright. Poops. Oh, poops. Oh my. They're cutting through my health like crazy.
Oh no, I'm about to be dead. Yep, I'm dead. Disappointing. Ah, crud. Gotta do this all over again. Just, go up here. Will you poop and stop? Oh, my soul. Okay, that's one purge trooper down. Dagnabbit! Just now discovering the best way to deal with the purge troopers. My soul! This time I've got a strategy. Sweet, level up. Not what I was aiming at. There we go. Oh. Get to him out. That's for you three. All right, got them all. Good. That should do it.
I'm inside.
Be careful. I can see the beam cycling in regular intervals. You'll want to find cover whenever it fires.
Yeah, otherwise be disintegrated. Stop here. Or no? Oh. Oh no. Go! Go!
Commence primary ignition. Testifying in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
anything in here? Nope. Alright. Just gotta wait for that thing to shut down. Alright, cool. Oh no! Imperial turrets! Evil! Evil things! Actually, you know what? Go out there! Have fun!
Commence primary ignition. Test firing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fire!
Amusing. 1,000 force points. Good.
Imperial comm chatter is overloading the scanners. They're fortifying all positions to try to keep you out.
Let them try.
We're going over there on the left. No, my left.
Got it.
That's not very nice.
Commandment primary ignition. Test firing
in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Y'all are not in good spots. For you! Die! Oh. Didn't even really notice the turret. Health drain aura? Who's hitting me? You're hitting me! You're a bomb bear! Anything in here?
4, 3,
no?
2, 1, fire.
Alright. Okay, that's back out towards the laser. Okay, neat. Thousand force points. Unstable green lightsaber. Alright, I'm gonna call it an episode right here. Next time we'll continue making our way through the Death Star to save the rebels. But until then, have a great night. See y'all next time.